inning. Now Brady Shea to Miller. Shea goes to the front. Tapped in front. Score! Oh, what a play! Oh, the Rangers move the puck beautifully, and Brady Shea tips it in. One nothing Rangers.
Now Brady Shea joined the rush coming out of his own zone. And so did Glendening. Glendening to Shea. Shea drop pass. Shea goes to the net. Glendening keeps going as well. So you have both Ranger defensemen up on the play. And a beautiful redirection. This is just gorgeous passing by the Rangers. And Glendening wasted no time as Miller gave that hard pass. He just tipped it over to Brady Shea, who then did the same, past Holtby for a 1-0 Ranger lead.
Brady Shea had gone 16 games without a goal. That's his third. Ovechkin takes the puck, shot by Carlson, tipped wide. Alsner's shot, blocked in front. Rebound to Ovechkin, saved by Lundqvist. Ovechkin just turned around and blasted it from right in front, and Lundqvist was there.
Yeah, Ovechkin had a physical shift. He came together with Holden in the corner with a big hit and eventually ends up in front of the net. There's the big hit on Holden, and Ovechkin ends up controlling the puck. And then Ovechkin will make his way back to the front on that shot. There's the turnaround. And then he says, well, I'm going to go right through, try and go through Holden again. He is a difficult, difficult player to defend against because of his ability and his size and strength.
Backstrom holding. Looking toward the net, pass to Ovechkin, he fires, good save by Lundqvist. Oh.
That's why you don't take penalties against Washington.
Oh.
You watch this, nobody does it better from the left side on the power play than Alexander Ovechkin. This was Shattenkirk that just fired a wrist shot in front. One chance, and then Johansson has a chance and can't finish, and then one more. And Lundqvist just snaps that catching glove out and makes the save on Lundqvist.
Feathers this along for Orlov through neutral. Johansson right back to Dmitry. He'll drive, stick save, score! Marcus Johansson!
Great play all around. I mean, you've got to get pucks to the net. Excellent snapshot by Orlov, which leaves a juicy rebound. It's hard for Lundqvist to kick that into the corner. It comes to the front. Kuznetsov will get the secondary assist. Watch Orlov play a give and go with Marcus Johansson. He goes to the net and the puck bounces right on the stick. Great play all around. It's textbook. This is what coaches preach. You have to have a center drive. The center drive for the Caps just pays off. It's one apiece here.
For Eller, just bouncing past it. Lars Eller gets it back. Finds Niskanen right up the gut. Score! Brett Connolly!
Sort of a sneak attack by Brett Connolly, who's had a whale of a second period. Sort of steals that puck and spins around and fires it along the ice to give the Caps the first lead of this hockey game. He's got his 13th goal of the season. He's been an important piece of the puzzle here in Washington. Starts with the attack. Niskanen actually loses the puck, Joe. He's trying to go backhand far side. It's knocked off his stick. He'll get the primary assist, but there you'll see Connolly before the Rangers can step up and take away his stick. He's able to spin around and fling it right between the legs of Lundqvist. 2-1 Caps.
16:26 the time of the tally. Capitals' first lead on the...
It's the splits by Zuccarello.
Orlov has 4 goals this year, all of them at home. Kuznetsov to the front, deflection, score! Washington has the 2-goal lead.
One of the nicest deflections you're going to see. Marcus now has 21 goals on the season. Johansson strikes early here in the third. It's a 3-1 lead over Alan Vigneault's Rangers. What a nifty and nasty deflection into the top corner past Hank. Here's the play on the back end. Kuznetsov will get the primary assist. And there you'll see Lundqvist just give it the wet floor. He can't believe it. What a deflection. With the blink of the eye, the Caps have a 2-goal lead for the first time in this hockey game.
A multi-goal game for Marcus Johansson. Another multi-assist game for Yevgeny Kuznetsov. 3-1 Washington with 2:07 to go. Backstrom. Deflection, score! Nicklas Backstrom gets a fortunate bounce, and Washington is on its way to win 4-2.
Backstrom now with 19 goals on the season. That puck that he snapped at the net hit a Rangers shaft of his hockey stick and totally threw off the goaltender, Henrik Lundqvist. Backstrom 16 away from 200 goals in his career. Watch how it slowed it down and changed direction. A double whammy against the Rangers defenseman trying to block the Backstrom shot. The Caps in command, 4-1.
Backstrom, who leads the league in third period assists, gets himself on the scoreboard there at 17:57.